Feminicide is the murder of a woman for being a woman.
Es la forma más extrema de violencia contra ellas.
A degrading, inhuman, cruel and brutal act.
A crime committed in public or in private, in wartime or peacetime.
Stereotypes about the role of women fuel discrimination and violence.
Refuerzan la idea que las mujeres son propiedad de los hombres.
En muchos países, el feminicidio es aceptado, justificado y tolerado.
La impunidad envía un mensaje de tolerancia y complicidad.
According to the UN Special Rapporteur on Violence Against Women, the prevalence of different manifestations of gender-related killings is reaching alarming proportions.
5 of the 12 countries with the highest rate of feminicide are in Latin America. In Guatemala, 658 women were killed in 2012.
There are many reasons and contexts for women being killed. In Mexico, organized crime, drug trafficking, and the armed forces threaten their safety.
En Honduras, después del golpe de Estado del 2009, los feminicidios han aumentado de forma exponencial.
En Colombia, durante el 2010, 47 mujeres fueron víctimas de violencia sexual, un arma de guerra utilizada para castigar, humillar y callar.
En Europa, una de cada cuatro mujeres ha sido víctima de violencia física o psicológica a lo largo de su vida.
It is mainly within the domestic sphere where women are murdered. In Italy, in 2012, 137 women were murdered, more than half at the hands of their partners.
These figures may be higher since there are no official records, neither in Europe nor in Latin America. It is necessary to know the extent of the problem in order to act.
The continuous increase of feminicide demonstrates the failure of states fulfilling the duty to prevent and eradicate the problem.
Proteger los derechos de las mujeres y cumplir con las resoluciones y convenciones internacionales es una obligación de los estados.
The UN in its Commission on the Status of Women recognizes the phenomenon of feminicide and calls upon governments to promote appropriate policies and to end impunity.
In Latin America, the Convention of Belém do Pará defines that the right to a life free from violence in both the public and the private is essential.
Once ratified by at least 10 countries, the Istanbul Convention will be the first binding instrument for its member states.
La Unión Europea y América Latina trabajarán conjuntamente en un diálogo biregional sobre género, que incluye la violencia contra la mujer. La Asamblea Parlamentaria Euro-Latinoamericana apoyará el contenido de este diálogo con una resolución sobre el feminicidio.
Ya es hora de pasar a la acción.
The ratification of the Istanbul Convention is imperative.
Formular políticas públicas para erradicar el feminicidio debe ser un trabajo conjunto entre los gobiernos y la sociedad civil.
From a gender and human rights perspective, states must ensure access to effective justice, reparation for victims, and the ending of impunity.
It is necessary to have official statistical data, comprehensive, accessible, and prepared with women's organizations.
Los medios de comunicación deben responsabilizarse sobre su forma de informar.
En situación de conflicto armado, los gobiernos deben definir políticas que protejan a las mujeres.
We can achieve significant cultural changes through education and training to eliminate discriminatory practices.
La violencia contra las mujeres es un asunto que nos concierne a todas y a todos.
Each passing day means more women dead.
Rompamos el silencio. Acabemos con la impunidad y exijamos responsabilidades.